welcome to a day at Vassar, a special event when the community is invited to join Vassar in what would be a typical student's day. Make sure to also check the Francis Lehman Loeb Art Gallery, where we have one of the biggest collection of art in all of Hudson Valley. And afterwards, there's so many exhibits and many other events going on campus, and we would like to invite you to take part in all of them. Thank you so much for coming.
My day was great. I went to two fantastic classes, one within my comfort zone, which was a political science class, and one on something new, which was Old English.
We just finished a class on the history of the English language, which was very interesting.
Well, it's been extraordinary. I went to the medieval manuscripts.
We attended the cuisine.
Cuisine one, and chemistry.
Which was great.
It was fantastic. I went to the particle physics. Zoo of particles.
I went to the most wonderfully entertaining and educational, I'll tell you, and loved it. Lecture on the teen brain, which I figured, you know, I'm an arrested adolescent, I may as well find out what it does and doesn't do. It was so, Abby Baird was the professor, and she was hysterical. I mean, it was so fun. I thought, I want to go back to school.
I went to some very interesting talks, and one on physics and subatomic particles, and one on the English language and history of English. A lot of fun, really interesting. Great talks, great speakers, good information. Just a nice day, great lunch. I mean, wow.
It's an amazing experience. I very much appreciate it.
It's been really great. I'm just visiting down from New York, and my friend here actually is showing me around the campus, and it's been really cool to see a lot of the buildings and sitting on some of the lectures, too.
Very encouraging to go into the library, which is just as beautiful as ever.
Things they talked about was going to the source directly and recognizing the value in that, and that's sort of the type of unexpected thing that lights my board, meaning it's not just the information, it's the approach to it and looking at the actual old book. And the basis of the term illuminated manuscript, you notice when you look at it, the thing was shining, it's actual gold leaf on the page, so did not know that.
I'm an alum. I'm back after 51 years participating today. The lectures that we attended this morning were wonderful. Animated faculty, it was just been a wonderful experience, and it's very well organized.
And the parking was fine. Even the parking attendant told me where to park and didn't charge me.
Day was wonderful. I think it's a great thing that Vassar does for the community.
And I had a lovely lunch with people who are from Poughkeepsie, and it was fantastic to talk to them about how they really hadn't had an opportunity before to come to classes here at Vassar and how much it meant to them to be on campus. So it was a great day altogether.
I just think it's really great that the campus opened it up to the community and that everybody came to participate. I've met a lot of interesting people so far. And it was really a good opportunity for me to just meet people and make some new friends and learn something new. So I always think that's a really good thing.
It's like brain food, you know? I mean, you need brain food. You got to be able to have an open mind and feed it.
Learning is a lot of fun. It's just really energizing. It's really fantastic. So, and I want to come back to school.
I wish I'd done it 50 years ago.
Yeah.